Dear friends and professional colleagues, and also our students. On behalf of Bengal Library Association, I, Joydeep Chando, want to welcome you all in this BLA webinar 2020. You may know that Bengal Library Association is one of the oldest library associations in India, was established under the presidentship of poet Rabindranath Tagore in 1925. From its inception, it is regularly working towards the development of the library as well as library professional in the state as well as in the country. It regularly organizes training program, workshops, seminars, and prestigious INTCOHA, that is International Conference on COHA, once in every 2 years. Not only that, is being engaged for the modernization of library through installation and customization of COHA, DSpace, as well as take the task of retro conversion of work. During the period of lockdown, we are now planning to organize different webinars on different aspects of library and information science. And when we have planned to do such webinars, we thought that Webex is the best platform because according to our opinion or our expectation, maximum 100 participants may participate in our webinar, but more than 500 participants are willing to participate in every session of our webinars. This is our beyond expectation. And you know better than me that the free version of Webex or other platform, there is a particular user limit. So we have a search for a new platform, and for this we are using now YouTube live streaming platform. And for this, thanks to our two guys, Mr. Chujan Shaha and Mr. Bishwaranjan Manna, those took this huge task within 72 hours and generate different systems so that we can use this platform with ease. Thanks once again to them and also the executive committee members of Bengal Library Association for their cooperation. Then few words about our resource person, Mr. Shivabroto Banerjee. He is at present the Principal Project Officer Systems, National Digital Library of India. His topic of discussion is implementation of digital repository through DSpace. He is one of the pioneers of using DSpace in the country at present. And when I have just approached him to say something or take one class of this webinar, he told me that it is not actually possible to complete this huge chapter within 1 hour. So I want to take more than two or three classes. And for this, we are very much grateful to him. And this is actually his fellow feeling and also his love for the profession. Last but not the least, we also thankful to you all who are willing to participate in different sessions of this webinar. If any query, any suggestion, feel free to ask or contact with us through our official email ID of this webinar or our mail ID of Bengal Library Association, that is blacal.org@gmail.com. And at the last, be associated with us. Love library, love Bengal Library Association, and try to become member of the association so that we can work with you for the betterment of the profession and betterment of the library. Thank you once again and namaskar. Thank you.